sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird. Here to stay is the new bird. He sings a love song as we go along. Walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman, and we'll pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no man, but you can do the job when you're in town. Later on we'll conspire as we dream by the fire, face unafraid the plans that we made. Walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow he can build a snowman, and we'll pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no man, but you can do the job when you're in town. Later on we'll conspire as we dream place unafraid the plans that we made. Walking in a winter wonderland. To face unafraid the plans that we made. Walking in a winter wonderland. Well, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. Since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping, but I bought some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, warm, and the fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbye. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. And we finally kiss goodnight. How I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. So let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Yes, as long as you love me so. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
I'm dreaming all the while. Christmas. Just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops listen and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. With every Christmas card I write, may your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be white. Christmas, just like the ones I used to know,
Christmas. With every Christmas card I write, may your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be
So there's one here that I have to do, because I know I've been asked for this one before, and it's a request from Nana, who wants me to sing Grandma Got Ran Over by a Reindeer. So here we go.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe she's been drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go. She forgot her medication, so she stumbled out the door into the snow. When they found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, she had hoof prints on her forehead and incriminating claws marks in her back. Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now we're all so proud of Grandpa, he's been taking this so well. See him in there watching football, playing cards and drinking beer with Cousin Mel. And it's not Christmas without Grandma. Dressed in black, we just can't help but wonder, should we open up our gifts and give them back? Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Goose is on the table, and the pudding made of fig, and a blue and silver candle that looked just to match the hair of Grandma's wig. I warn all my friends and neighbors, better watch out for yourself. They should never give a license to a man who drives a sleigh and plays with elves. Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Yes, Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house. Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Well, there you go. Now, I mentioned earlier on that we have a couple of special guest artists that are going to be appearing. So just to give you a bit more information about that, first of all, we're going to have a couple of songs from the Billy Philip folk group, which is the group that I play along with, wonderful singers and musicians on a Sunday morning. We play in St. Patrick's. We're going to be singing O Holy Night and Mary's Boy Child.
Then we're going to have a couple of young local girls, Holly Fitzsimmons and Aoife Savage, who I was playing with at a wedding, and I've recorded us playing Silent Night, so that's coming up too. And finally, last but not least, we've got a wonderful recording which I just came across recently by complete accident. I'd forgotten I had it. It was something I recorded a few years ago with the wonderful and amazing Rosemary Woods, who's sadly no longer with us, and I'm sure a lot of you knew Rosemary very well, just as I did. And so Rosemary is singing In the Bleak Midwinter, and that's worth listening to, and really it's gorgeous. So I hope you enjoy it.